Welcome to Roll Beyond's movie reviews. This time we go to World War One with Im Westen Nichts Neues. That is All Quiet on the Western Front remake. This one has been previously filmed at least a couple of times, so we can safely say this is kind of a remake of the classic book that was released a long time ago. This one is a very brutal depiction of First World War. It starts with guys having hope of becoming some kind of war heroes or just having a good time with friends. Coming this from a teenager German perspective turns into a bleak adventure where nothing is as it seems. That is, everything is all about death, destruction, despair, and so on. As such, this movie can be so hard to watch. I mean, it's brutal, it's bleak, and even with glimpses of hope, it kind of just points how senseless the world can be, especially when it's a world with war. War in the middle of everything, war being the core of your life, and when you see just your comrades falling down for a kind of a meaningless war where you're nothing but a pawn, it just can be a mind-devastating thing. Now, of course, a war movie wouldn't be a good one if it was all about lecturing or showing off things like her deeds done and all that stuff. This one doesn't really demonize, but it most certainly doesn't glorify what war is all about, and that is why this is a really good one. Also, the stunning visuals are mind-blowingly beautiful, even when it's about death, guts and destruction. I can totally recommend this to anyone who is able to watch war movies in the first place. This one is brutal, that is given, but it's also very, very rewarding experience. This one is very fresh out of the oven and on Netflix only. Thanks for your time with this review. Enjoy the movie.